There you go, let's play it.
Yeah!
Jump. Okay. Ah.
Oh no!
What's wrong, Mario? You scared of losing?
Mario, yeah!
Ow! One. Waluigi! No! Mini game! Toe the line! The worst thing about this game is the controls. Absolutely. It is very hard to control. And that makes the minigames even worse. It is so unplayable. So annoying. I know this is such an unpopular opinion, but it is true. I don't really like the game. Like, just for the controls. I can't believe I'm saying this. This is worse than Pac-World 3. Remember what I said about it? Why is Pac-Man going so slow? Remember that? At least it was controllable. But look at this game. It's very hard to control. Oh yeah. I know. A lot of people. I know. I love that game. I can't believe it. Why have I just said this a popular opinion? I don't really like Super Mario Party.
Start.
Like, it would be so much better if it wasn't for the controls. But if it just kept the same controls for the after the Nintendo Switch, it would have been like one of the best games. No, just one of a better game. At least good, if not excellent. Is this a rant video or a gaming video? Both, actually. A gaming rant video. Okay, I'm going to end the video here, so bye.